I'm playing Cave. This is my favorite game of all time. It's a very good game. Now, there's one thing I'd like to address about Cave Story on at least in this version that I suck the PC. I have the NES version, and I'm actually pretty good at that. I cannot do PC to save my life. So that thing is just far as I got. It wasn't about a bad guy, but it was I just stopped playing for a while, so I'm reading this file. We're gonna go easy because we're just here to have fun. I'll do a normal mode and mode later. Definitely not hard mode, which I'll tell you why later. But yeah. So here, this guy is in some kind of... This guy, Kazuma, is in some kind of shelter. And he's looking for someone named Stu. He was able to escape, but he got lost. So, basically he just doesn't know where he is, and he escaped from something. So, in this game, I'll go over the controls. Z is your drop down. X will come in here, and down is to your actual objects, like four up there. And the arrow keys move the round. It's not much easier to match this game. So this is a heal. It's a heal bot. It'll use the light. And this is the same thing. This. Oh, wow. I'm gonna see if I can change the next thing, but. So, Q opens your inventory. I have no weapons, nothing registered. So, master the controls. What the heck is that? I'm not quite sure what that was. Something happened. So, this is the first key. Now, if you go over here, you can't exactly do much about this spot, but you can't do much there. And you can't kill them. Try jumping them tomorrow. Yeah, somehow that really sounds exactly. So, this place is scary. They aren't going to jump over them. Now, look at that. This place. And we go off the next slide. Now we have 4 HP. And that also brings us to my hard mode, which is so hard. Because in hard mode, life capsules never appear. We're stuck at 3 HP in the entire game. And as we get more life capsules, we'll see why that becomes so hell. This road. That's spoilers. A little bit. So here we come across the scene, and Jeff is a chance. And we get the bonus star. Our first weapon, and we get another transmission. Still looking for Sue. Now we learn that Kazuma is actually the super brother. So the 4-star, first weapon, doesn't shoot very far and only does 1 damage. just have a podcast with me, but that is on Twitch. There are both those on the strap parts, but they can also drop up other stuff, which I will hope to be sure. This is a crystal. And you see the bar up the top where your weapon increases. See, in this game, Cave.Story, your character doesn't level up, your weapons do. And getting hit by enemies levels down your weapons. When the bar goes up, your weapon gets leveled, the maximum level is up. Oh, that door has an eye on it. And now, just jump up to the door. Don't want to run into that. Level up. Now I put the color card over to you. Put two colors to you. It goes much farther and deals two damage. It only gets one time though, it's counted as one projectile. With that cockroach, that does not sound appetizing. If I use that point, I'll do it. Do it! So now when you see these cute little rabbit-looking things, and they're fighting, and they apparently know this suit. And then we just fall down. King, are you okay? It's number one. Farm, left or right cemetery down or the stacks. The door is the same point that I get to the same thing and they go by. So I'm going to first you'll notice that here is the way to progress the story, but we're not going to yet. First, we have to get a secret item. Now, this is a blind that comes from a blind jump cover. All you need to chain, you'll get it every time. And we have another check just over here, and one of the most important items we can get. Caps. As long as you get a sense of exploration, you'll someday find the way. This is my goal. Now we press W to use the map. And get there. Well, don't worry, there aren't too many places left to go. And first, before we go back to there, there's another thing we can get. And then there's this guy. Yeah, it's Dr. Temple just saying A was going on and score too far. A little bit. Just in case you weren't paying attention, you should see this game. It's an awesome story. Cave.Story. This guy looks like he's up to something. Yes. The farm is a little town. It's obviously like this farm. Obviously, because these flowers are precious to look at. They're not the weird flowers. I heard that if you use red flowers, they're full of pressure. And the skyrockets and diamonds. Yeah, it's fine. good. Over here, we're going to build another capsule. Now, that's a second one. Remember what I said in cargo, you'll get the site capsule. You just like a PhD to the third game, I already have one. Jump, so hit you, and your level will probably level down at this point. There's only one that you have. Does he have a name? Is it, or is he just the doctor? Talk. The Raptor Village opens up a purple front. What's this? Who's there? Oh, yeah! So, look, it's Toaster Guy. Found us. What are you signing for them? He said, I know it's a clever carrier. Yes, I know it's a man to bring them to God. Misery! Found him first! That is two of the minions of the doctor. He must be Stu, the great doctor is some of you. This not Stu. That's Stu. Balrog messed up. What's up? What a fake. Yeah, sure. This fight is too hard, but you still haven't had a chance to face that one. So, don't charge twice, but the third charge will jump. That's the entire fight. Straight down and die. And you beat Balrog, get a reward and some crystals. So, I don't think that door is getting fixed. I don't know, we'll have to check this or something. And then we It's terrible. You have to inform Cave. No, they'll just tell you that Robo had it. Oh wait, that's Jackson's. Crap, it's Robo. Oh well, it's a very nice girl. Anyway, now we'll have to the cemetery. Unlocked. Jack knows where the key is. There are two keys to Arthur's house. Robo has one of them. The other decided to go to the cemetery. Old brothers are the most warrior of my doctor. Yeah, we definitely know that the doctor is not a nice person, despite being the doctor is supposed to heal. There's one by Arthur's grave. That must be a shiny there. And then there's also wrong. If there's one way to do them, enemies in this game won't hurt the sister. They're attacking. Mushroom guys are all here attacking the sister. I wouldn't recommend doing it for yourself. Like that one you fought earlier. If he wasn't charging at you, he wouldn't have done it. That means you can take a mushroom. Hey Jack, I'm taking care of your mushroom problem. I'll help you. There's a tiny little guy right here. Look very carefully. He'll be important later. If you want to betray your sort of. I don't know, I never really did that much. Like this, and you're on. And now the key.
also look over here. There's a door. Come back in. Oh, hey, look, all the mushrooms are back. We did absolutely nothing to take care of the problem. Jack, I'm sorry. Now we're in here, and this is our house. So, here it is. There appears to be a temple. Oh, I don't need this. Books. Bed. It's basically a heal station. However, it doesn't have one more effect than the heal station that we'll get later in the next room. These are red flowers, right? Remember, that is not a cedar flower. They're bad. It's what for the sky market to die. It's a teleporter. Oh. Just a message on it. Computer. Just let me check that point. Okay. Our teleportation headquarters. That was a smooth transition. Wait, just so you know, make it up. Let's do it. Oh, by the way, do you want to go to the headquarters? Let's go to the egg portal. Okay, the first things first, there's a safe one back there. Probably go straight. I forgot to. Because this next part. Well, it's not that difficult, but if you mess it up, you can die very easily. One trick. It's a very important trick. So there's a life capsule down there. Oh, that guy's mad. Sorry, man. So, if there are white people down here, we'll kill you once you die. But don't worry, if he lets us go. Now, if you actually go on this way, you can kind of bounce. There's a mimic that I really buff from. There you are, monster. Don't scare me. I would run, Mimika. What? Oh, god damn it. Why do you want some of this? He's your best guy. Even my big brother has never beaten me. So who is this girl's big brother? I mean, he's... Yeah. I'm pretty sure we all saw that coming. Who are you? Okay, stop beating up the Mimika, please. What was that? I'll check it out later. I need to remember to turn off the stuff. I swear, my tablet turns off. Next to whatever reason. I'm still there from the surface. What's your plan now? Yeah, so now we have that amnesia. I guess we can't work for anything about ourselves, so. Oh, hey, look, there's another
hard life traps up there. Again, in hard mode, you don't get any of those. This is like my fourth one already. That jump can be a little tricky once you figure it out. Once you do it the first time, it's very easy to do it.